It's here, oh my goodness.
That's right. I'm finally getting a photo up on the wall over the couch of my Chicago panorama photo. Who I ended up going with was Fracture. Come on, Canon. Autofocus on the box, not my eyes. You're too good. Not sponsored, but I just wanted to find something that would go well with.
I just zoomed in.
My other decorations, so I have my action sign up over there, and oh, you can't see, but I have the film reels up here over my bed. There you go. But back to the photos. What I've wanted to have up on the wall, as I said, was my Chicago panorama photo. And the aspect ratio is really stretched out. It's a 4:1 aspect ratio. So normally you're like 16:9, 3:2. This is 4:1. So there weren't a ton of places that I could figure out where to get it printed. But what I ended up finding on their site is I could do 3 of their photos because they're all 4:3 aspect ratio. And so that would create a 4:1 aspect ratio if I put 3 of their panes of glass up in a row to make the panorama. So anyways, enough talking, let's actually open it and see what they look like.
They are all together. Put the box down there. Spin this guy around. Damn, would you look at that? Let's cut these guys off carefully. Here's our middle boy. There's this one. Here's the right side. Yep, there it is. Damn, this should look pretty good. All right, can I fit all 3 on my lap here? I don't know. Let's see. Middle piece and the left side. Yep, there it is. Okay, it's a little cut off. You're not seeing all of it, but damn, let's throw this on the bed so you can see. I took this. Isn't that crazy? There you have it. It's super hard to convey just how awesome this looks in person. Trying to document it with a camera just doesn't do it justice. When you're here in the room and you're looking at the photos, they just look incredible. I would highly recommend this place. Again, I'm not paid by them or anything to say this, but I thoroughly am impressed by how good the photos look on glass. It could make for a good birthday gift even. Yes, it is my birthday for those of you who are wondering. And no, this was not a birthday gift, and I don't really care that much about birthdays, it's just, it is what it is, but some of you may want to know, some people get, like, mad if you don't tell them it's your birthday. Sorry, this is a big sidetrack. Anyways, this video is just about printing photos on glass, and I am super excited with how well it turned out. I know I had talked about possibly printing a bunch of my other photos on the wall behind me, or in front of me, behind the camera, whatever. So maybe I will use Fracture again and print those photos on glass to have up there. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this vid and just got to see my excitement for seeing my photos printed on glass. I've actually never printed my photos before, so it was really cool to see what they look like printed. I think it makes a massive difference, and I highly encourage anyone who has taken any photos to print some of their work. Anyway, that's gonna do it for now. Hope you guys have an amazing rest of your day. Please like the video if you enjoyed it or got any value out of it. Appreciate all of you. Have a great one. Okay, that's incredible.